Since the dawn of man, there have always been struggles for power. Wars have been fought out in the open. Others have been waged by secret societies. Groups such as the Freemasons operate in the shadows. Freemasons such as George Washington and Henry Ford would rather die than reveal the secrets of the Lodge. The Illuminati have long been working to create a new world order. Their all-seeing eye can even be seen on the seal of the United States. Other groups such as Skull and Bones are so well operated that its members become CEOs, CIA operatives, and even US presidents. However, among secret societies, one group stands out for its influence and secrecy. The Assassin Brotherhood. Founded during the Third Crusade by Persian missionary Hassani Sabah, based in the castle of Masyaf, the Brotherhood often targeted politicians whose reigns have become tyrannical or threaten the Brotherhood itself. At odds with the Assassin Brotherhood is the Templar Order. One of the most famous Templars was Spain's Grand Inquisitor, Tomás de Torquemada, who killed thousands in his quest for power. They seek to create a world of order without the uncertainty of free will.
The history of the world is a history of violence. Any impulse towards independence or rebellion will be crushed.
In contrast, the Assassins live by three tenets. Stay your blade from the flesh of an innocent. Hide in plain sight. And never compromise the Brotherhood. Collectively, these tenets are known as the Assassin's Creed.
We work in the dark to serve the light. We are assassins.
You're about to enter the Animus. What you see, hear, and feel are the memories of your ancestor, who's been dead for 500 years.
Wait a minute!